member elect Asa Ilorin West constituency, Malam Mukhtar Tolani Shagaya, met with President Muhammad Buhari's Chief of Staff, Professor Ibrahim Gambari, on Friday in Abuja. The meeting took place a few weeks after the official collection of Shagaya's certificate of return from the Independent National Electoral Commission. It is the opportunity to appreciate the currently seven Chief of Staff to the President and seek his continued support.